Everybody, this is for a picture. This is for real. Who am I on the set? Can you settle, please?
Dancers, set, please. Background, let's get my extras over here. Extras to your places.
Respect all of our animal stars. On behalf of everyone here at Universal's Animal Actors, we hope you all have a great time and enjoy the show.
And now, please welcome one of Hollywood's top animal trainers, Ms. Danica Waitley.
Hello!
One more time. I do actually need everybody to be seated for this portion, if you guys wouldn't mind.
Oh, you can unfold that one. Perfect. In between two fingers, hold your arm out to the side. Palm facing down so it's sticking up like a little flag, just like that. Now hold still, everybody seated. Perfect. Kiwi's gonna see that dollar and know exactly where to fly. Very nice. And it works every time. Thank you for the best show. How about anybody else over here? Any 10s, 20s, want to work with Kiwi? Movie bird? Yeah?
No, I'm just teasing. We're gonna give this dollar back to you. Kiwi's an honest bird, you'll keep the ones.
I do want to make it a little bit easier on Kiwi since you're kind of far back. Would you mind putting both arms out, just like that? Now you flap really hard, fly down here and get your money. Hey, forever!
Just the one arm out.
Just one, either one. Palm facing up this time, like a little landing pad. Hold still, Kiwi, he's been a great sport. Go ahead, take that dollar right back where you found it! And that is Kiwi! Thank you so much for calling, Kiwi! Kiwi, that was a great way to start the show, bud. You get all those little snacks, you are my favorite little bird. And you, my friend, are all done. Check it out. That's our stagehand. And not only do we get to work with cute little birds like Kiwi, but sometimes we get to challenge ourselves with something larger, like a bird of prey. As seen in this clip from Universal's Lady Hawk, Matthew Broderick catches a hawk with precision and grace in a spectacular feat of flight. Well, we'd like to recreate a little bit of that movie magic. If you focus your attention to the top right corner of the arena, we're going to be flying down an animal star you might recognize from the movie 310 to Yuma. As soon as I get a trainer on stage... Anybody there? Yeah? This is your scene, yeah, right now. Hi guys, this is Noelle, everybody. It's actually her very first day at work. Everybody, warm welcome for Noelle. You want a better entrance? Okay, well, show me a better entrance. Let's see. Wow! Watch your heads. This is Arrow. Vultures, eagles, and owls. We'd like to introduce you to some cousins of Arrow in a rare close-up appearance. Please welcome out Iris and Olympus. Thank you.
show is how do we get our animal stars to land a role in a movie or a TV show? Well, it all starts with some basic training, and to help demonstrate that, please welcome back from the top of the show, she's a brand new rescue, this is... is recognizing a mark. That's this small black square, and it tells our animal stars exactly where they need to be at each scene. Now I can place this anywhere on a movie set, anywhere on this stage, and Kaya is gonna know where I want her, just like this. On your mark. Very nice, Kaya. Now that she's on her mark, I can give her hand and verbal cues for her scene, and I can even hide behind any given set piece. It'll look something like this. Sit. Down. Stay. Roll over. Down. Roll over. Good, stand. On your feet. Speak. 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 Come. Speak. 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 Good, back up. Back, 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 back. Jump. All right, very nice, Kaya, thank you. Now, those are just some level basics. If we want to kick this up a notch, Kaya is going to need a co-star. You know that means I need another volunteer from the crowd. Somebody not afraid to work with a dog. Not afraid to be up here on stage. Oh my goodness, there are so many of you. Are you ready to give a little Mario on your head? Yeah, go ahead and make your way on down. I'll meet you over here by these stairs. Hi there, welcome. Come on up. Now, what's your name?
Genesis.
Genesis. It's nice to meet you. Where are you from, Genesis?
San Diego.
San Diego, me too. Welcome to Hollywood. Genesis, you can take a seat right here in this chair. You're going to play Kaya's co-star, but don't worry, Kaya's going to do all the work for you. I want to make it look like Kaya and Genesis are interacting, so I'm going to place Kaya right here. On your mark, she's going to be facing Genesis, and I can set that up by taking one of Kaya's favorite treats. Stay. I'm going to place it right in front of Genesis, because that is where I want Kaya to focus in the scene. Then I'm going to step all the way behind Kaya off camera. I know it's really cool. She's going to respond to only my verbal cues, and that's why we call it the work. Away. Okay. Genesis, this was my bad. I didn't specify. So, these were for the dog, okay? Back up, Kaya. Good girl, stay. Genesis, stay. We're going to do a take two on that. I'm going to step behind Kaya. She's going to respond to only my verbal cues. And this is the workaway. Lie down. Stay. On your feet. Back. Back. Jump. Jump. Stay. Down. Stay. 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 On your feet. On your feet. Back up. Back. 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 Sit. Sit. Down. Stay. Now you have to act surprised when she does it, okay? Crawl. 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 Stay. On your feet. Stay. Yeah, that's what you get. Back up. Back. 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 Great job, little lady! Genesis, thank you so much for volunteering. We are going to make you an honorary trainer for the day. Round of applause for Genesis! Not only do our animal stars need to take directions from us trainers, but sometimes they'll need to take a direction straight from an actor. You know that means I need another volunteer from the crowd! Oh my goodness, why there are so many people. I really wish I could pick all of you. Okay, all the way back there, you have a red sweatshirt, red long sleeve shirt on? All right, let's stand up. Yeah, make your way on down. I'll meet you all the way over here. Just push and shove, you're never gonna see these people again. Hi there, welcome. Come on up. Oh, what's your name?
Watson.
Watson, it's nice to meet you. Where are you from, Watson?
Atlanta.
Atlanta, well, welcome to Hollywood. Watson, you can come take a seat right here in this chair. I'm gonna bring out your doggy co-star. He was in the hit movie Cruella. Welcome back, Captain! Yeah! We have some fans of Cruella out there? Yeah, wrong theme park. Okay, Watson, super, super. Backstage, we have a wardrobe filled with hundreds of different articles of clothing. We have a hat, shirt, shoes, pants, shorts, a hat, you name it, we have it. I need you to think of two different items, stay in your seat, tell them the captain. He is going to rush backstage and bring them out one at a time. Whenever you're ready, Watson, go ahead and give Captain those two items.
Hat and coat.
Okay, Captain, you heard your co-star. Now get on back there. Folks, This is not a trick. This is a trained behavior. Captain knows all of those items by name. This takes a long time to train. He's backstage. Wow, okay, that was really fast. And Watson, he brought out a hat. Did you ask for a hat, yes or no?
Yes.
We got the first one right! Great job, Captain! Okay, get on back there. Get that second item. Now, once he gets the first one right, he never misses the second one. Captain has been fantastic all day long. He's going to have a perfect score. Wait, Captain, where did you get this? Every time, here's a treat. No, I'm just kidding. You're doing a great job helping me out, but stick around for one more scene. Take a walk with me. Now, oftentimes on movie sets, directors will want our animals to do things that they have never done before, such as go over, around, or through things they've never seen. Now, it's our job as animal trainers to help them with that, and we're going to show you what we mean with a little friendly competition. So please welcome our doggy star. We have Pigs! You're all going to be on Team Diggs. Diggs is that itty-bitty little pug, and he is going to be in an upcoming movie with SpongeBob SquarePants. Yay! Now, when I say lights, camera, action, I need you all to put your hands together and cheer for Diggs as loud as you can. Let's give that a try. Lights, camera, action! Okay. Nice, Team Diggs. Now, everybody on this side of the arena over, you know what that means. You're on Team Riley. He's that handsome Australian Shepherd, and he was in the movie Show Dogs. Now, same thing over here. You heard what you're up against. Lights, camera, action! Very nice. Now, let me explain our audition. One by one, our doggy stars are going to start off by jumping over our human hurdle, Watson. Weave in and out of those poles. Shoot through that tunnel, back over Watson, and finish off by ringing that bell. Now, James is up first. He is a rookie at this behavior, so we are using the training tool, the hula hoop. It tells him exactly where to jump. Yes, yes,
Hi, exactly.
Okay, you are Watson. And would you mind, can you just... can you actually kick out your legs? You look pretty fit. Yeah, let me just... Just lay flat. All the way. There we go. Okay, there's a dance size. Very nice. Okay, getting in position. Got you guys over there. Make some noise for dance.
Working.
I'm really angry that worked. Okay, let's get some help. Anybody? Your ex-trainers backstage, can I get some help out here for Riley? But more specifically, can we please get help for John? Get him off the stage. Wait. I have an idea. No, he's not. There's hope. We're going to run a CAT scan. Yeah, let's figure out exactly what's wrong with his friend. What are you doing? Why is he on stage?
Shelters first. You'll be glad you did.